professor from class 10th. Appendage of body are actually our limbs, and our limbs are the arms and legs. We present in here a working model of arm. We demonstrate the bones of arms and their position. How our arm is working, let's see. First of all, I want to discuss about muscles. Muscles are attached with our bone. They are soft and they can contract and relax easily. When we smile, we need 14 muscles, and there are 600 muscles present in our body. The muscles that move the forearm are located along the humerus, which include triceps, biceps, and brachii. Now my partner will discuss with you the type of muscles. Our arm is made up of three long bones. First bone is humerus, second bone is ulna, and third bone is radius. Humerus is present in our upper arm, ulna and radius is present in our lower arm. Our upper arm and lower arm are connected at elbow by a hinge joint between humerus and ulna. Now we have second part to discuss these bones in detail.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Aliha Amir from class 10. I'm here to describe the bones of our arm. Our ulna and radius are linked at our elbow in this way that allow us to rotate our arm by more than 180 degrees. Our ulna bone form the point of our elbow. Our shoulder and arm bone have a roughened patches on the surface where the muscles are attached. When the muscles contract, this pulls the bones and the muscles are attached to movement of our